easy one for me.
Okay, what is it?
The Beatles.
Oh, nice.
Oh, good answer. Nice.
I would tour with Bob Dylan.
Let's see, I don't want to copy you. I'd have to say The Who.
Nice.
Queen.
Queen?
That'd be cool.
Queen. I would be terrified.
Well, you would be terrified by the Beatles or the band, but you'd be
No, dude, those guys Queen. Are like down home, like, those, like, Freddie Mercury and the guys from Queen, like, they put on the show, like, that's, I mean, there's gonna be pyrotechnics.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, Linda Ronstadt.
Maybe Hendrix, I'll say Jimi Hendrix.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's a good one,
cool.
Too.
You know, I love to play the Rush. And I took it from you, didn't I?
No.
No? No, oh, you got it, what you got? Yeah.
Zeppelin.
Zeppelin, yeah.
I was going to say Zeppelin, but I knew she'd take it, so I...
Yeah.
Would it be the Rolling Stones?
Oh, man, like, Led Zeppelin be a lot of fun, or the Stones in the 70s, or... I think it's not really a band, but, like, those package tours they would do in the 50s with, like, you know, Johnny Cash and Jerry Lee Lewis and Gene Vincent or, you know, Elvis... Buddy Holly, and you know, those sort of package tours sounds like a lot of fun to me. Get in trouble with those guys.
Well, that's kind of a loaded question because everybody loves some sort of music, and my personal belief is that you can find some good in every kind of music. And every band, no matter who they are, at least has one good song. So it's hard to say.
Noise music, definitely, because, well, all the noise music I've personally heard is just a little, there's like no structure or direction, so
My least favorite type of music, it's more like an attitude, I guess, but kind of like that bro rock kind of stuff, you know, like where it's like guys with muscles singing sensitive songs with acoustic guitars and stuff, and that just kind of makes my stomach churn.
My least favorite type of music, noise music.
No? No sonic yeah,
Mr. Pat? I'd say noise music, avant-garde noise music, the, yeah, that stuff, you know, I just, I don't really know what to say about it, but.
Gosh, I don't know.
Dubstep.
Okay, yeah, dubstep.
I actually don't even know what dubstep is or sounds like, and I'm constantly asking people, hey, is this dubstep? I don't like it for
we
that reason.
We both don't like dubstep.
Because I feel like it doesn't exist, it's not real.